Hey, wie geht's? Alles klar? Alles gut, ja, ja.
Fuck. Hey, what's up, man?
What are you doing here?
Man, I was just looking. I was over some Schoko.
Is it possible that you're not familiar with those German products?
Yeah, no, I was just.
Because you're Will Smith, right? I'm not crazy, you're Will Smith, right?
Yeah. Klaus, right?
Yeah.
It's good to see you.
I'm a bit surprised to meet you here.
Yeah, because. Just in the neighborhood, you know, I was coming to get a little snack.
Yeah, which is completely normal.
Yeah, it's just normal. I do normal stuff a lot.
Yeah, you have to do normal stuff because it doesn't matter. You know, whatever you do, you get recognized by people.
The fun for me is how little it takes to bring people joy.
Yeah.
Like people see you and they recognize you, you know, from a movie or something, and, and they get that thing. So I love being able to do that. That's my favorite part of being famous.
What was the strangest place on earth where you get recognized? Do you remember that?
There was one time in the stall. So I'm in the bathroom and I'm gone, and the guy walks up beside me. Yeah. He goes, "Will?"
Mm-hmm.
And I was like, "Hey, man, seriously, this is not the time. Like, there's a one stall rule. I don't know if you have that in Germany.
Yeah, we have that.
You have that. Like, if you walk in the bathroom and there's a man at the stall, you got to have one space. You take one over.
Of course. Yeah.
And this guy walked right up next to me and was like,
without anything, without anyone, anyone else.
There was
in the room.
Seven other stalls he could have gone to.
Yeah, we have that rule in Germany. Too.
You have to leave a space. So he didn't leave the space.
Maybe it's a character thing to just stay normal, you know?
Yeah, to just try. Yeah, see, look, yeah. You know, you just, yeah. Look, watch, I can do normal stuff. Watch how normal this is. Watch how normal.
Yeah. That's pretty normal. How do you do that?
You see, it felt normal, right?
For me, it's like an everyday thing, but for you,
for me,
I don't
like,
know, how do you create it? maybe it's easier for you to play something totally unnormal, like a djinn.
Yeah, yes,
like,
exactly.
Like a djinn. You do that in your new movie that's coming out, like Aladdin?
Hey, wie wär's mit dem Prinz?
Da ist eine riesen Grauzone in Wie wär's mit dem Prinz? Ich könnte dir einen herzaubern.
Oh, nein.
Eben, du könntest dann mit dem den Rest deines Lebens kuscheln.
Habt ihr meinen Palast gesehen?
Pass auf mit deiner Wortwahl. Das Detail entscheidet den Deal.
Alles klar.
Was ich nicht verstehe, wenn sie dich schon gut leiden kann, wieso dann verändern?
Hab ich doch gesagt, ihr Zukünftiger muss ein Prinz sein.
Ich will einfach nur nach Hause, Mann.
Okay, das sollte ich hinkriegen.
The character is 100% CGI, so they, I get to do the performance, but then they create it later. It's such a beautiful thing, because you can say anything and you can do anything, and then they can adjust it later. So it felt like there was so much more opportunity to get it right with a CGI character.
Yeah. What if they do like Ken and Kemmerer or something?
Yeah.
What is when they fool me for I don't know, an Ashton Kutcher show? Or
I know, right?
You know, because they say this CGI, it's computer stuff. You don't understand.
Just do it. Just have you looking all stupid. Have you done any movie stuff yet?
It's not. It's comparable to what you did, but in Germany.
In Germany.
I'm very famous in Germany. Yeah, I'm very famous in Germany. Yeah. No, I didn't.
You
no.
know?
No,
no, said, no movie.
You know, I was a little boy in 1992.
Something like that, yes.
When the first Aladdin movie came out, and now you're the djinn, and everyone loves the djinn. How was it like to compete with him? You know?
Yeah, you know, I was terrified of that at first, you know, because Robin Williams did such a brilliant job with
the American voice
for the character, and in America, that was like the best that anybody had ever done with animation.
Yeah.
You know, he created a new way of you know, doing an animated character. So his performance was beloved. Love it. And then I sort of found my way to create my character through the music.
It's a bit djinn, a bit Fresh Prince,
exactly. Trying to just capture that nostalgic flavor, so it felt like it was an homage to the original genie, but also to put my new signature.
Yeah, you had like these superpowers as a djinn. Is there another superpower that did you have in private life?
Do I have a superpower? Patience.
Patience. Okay, but there's another superpower. You have the superpower to just spot Fresh Prince fans and use them for you, because maybe ask them for money, whatever they would do.
Yeah, no, that's definitely a superpower. I can look into a crowd and I can tell who was a Fresh Prince fan. that story, I was at a gas station and my car was on empty.
Yeah.
And I got to the gas station and didn't have my wallet. I was like, no, this is bad. So I looked around and I looked at a guy and he was like, Will? I said, hey, man, how you doing? Uh-huh. He said, Will, can I have a picture? I said, yeah, man. And can I borrow $5? I need $5 for gas for my car. So we traded. He gave me $5. So I was able to get home and get my wallet.
Very good. Very good idea. So I'm really looking forward to see you in a movie.
I hope so.
I'm really looking forward to see it. So I have this credit card, you know. Ooh. I would just leave it with Yusuf, who's the owner.
Perfect.
We'll leave the tab open. You can pick whatever you want. It's on me today.
Thanks,
okay?
Man.
Yeah,
thanks.
We'll leave it there, all right?
I appreciate that. Yeah. Good looking out.
Yeah, I have to go on with my show now. They're waiting for me.
Oh, okay? They're waiting for you?
Yeah.
Oh, man.
For me. I have to do it.
Hey, tell everybody I said hello, man.
Yeah. I will tell everybody.
And just go kiss 5 random people in the audience. Just give them a kiss. Just 5 people. Just pick them and give them kisses from me, okay? I need you to promise.
That's rude.
Thank you, bye-bye. Bye-bye.
Be good, Klaus.
Yusuf, here's the Kreditkarte.
Man, I don't even know what I wanted now.